Today, the meter gauge terminus at Trindade plays host to diesel railcars. But in the early 1970s, this was a steam-operated railway, possessing a remarkable selection of locomotives, many dating back to the 19th century. We'll now go back in time to 1976 and the busy junction of Senhora de Hora. For the enthusiast, this was an immaculately maintained living museum with locomotives like these 260s dating back to the 1890s. At the time, this system represented Western Europe's last example of a steam-worked suburban service. There, 0440 Malays were built in Germany by Henschel in the years 1905 to 1908. They are perhaps Portugal's most well-known and successful engines. Two classes were supplied in all. This is the smaller of the two, and mainly worked the Oporto Suburbans. They're four-cylinder compound machines with two low-pressure cylinders driving the front wheels and two high-pressure cylinders driving the rear wheels. Such an arrangement was ideal on Portugal's lightly laid narrow-gauge lines. From here to Oporto's Trindade station was Portugal's only section of double track, 6 kilometers in all, with a total of 60 steam workings each day.